What's happening, everybody? Chopper here with some Phasmophobia, or however you pronounce that. I am, first time recording this game for you all. It's been a long, about a month or so for me. Grandfather passed away, and I moved into his place, so I've just been doing a lot of things around that. That's why I have not uploaded or streamed anything over the past month or so, but we should be getting back to somewhat normalcy in my life, so start expecting some more uploads coming your way. But I want to do a solo Phasmophobia, or however you pronounce it.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Alright, let's select job. We got, what, Grafton with the professional. Edgefield Amateur, Asylum Amateur. We're doing Grafton. Alright. Take that, we need that. Take the lighters. The UV light, crucifix. Video camera, salt, smudge sticks, tripod, strong flashlight, and a thermometer. Let's go ahead and ready up and let's get to it. Find out what we're dealing with here at Grafton. That's the thing, that sometimes this runs fast and sometimes it loads slow.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. And remember to check the whiteboard for help. No report this time. Be careful. You're going in blind.
I ain't blind. We got Susan. Discover what type it goes, make it walk through salt, motion sensor, and 50 Fahrenheit with the thermometer. Easy, easy, easy. Alright, we need the key here. There we go.
I managed to get a copy of the key.
Oh, thanks. After I pick up the key, you tell me you got the key. So as you've seen, I picked up the thermometer and the book. I got that from Vintex. That's what he starts out with. Easier to figure out where the ghost is with this. So kind of take his approach a little bit early on and then go from there. Been right in this room the last two times we played this map, so house if it wasn't haunted by Susan. Alright, so I'm guessing it's upstairs. Whether it's upstairs or up in the attic, who knows. Looks like the breaker's in the attic. A ghost orb. I really hope it's not a reverend, because from what I've been told, reverends are the worst. Of course, Vintex is where I've learned most of my info. Okay, I just heard a door. We got ghost riding. Like our activity was all the way up to a 10. Guess Susan wasn't liking us being up there. So we grabbed the spirit box, an EMF. Oh yeah, first we got ghost riding. So it's a spirit, revenant, shade, demon, yurei, oni. Seen anything yet? I might take that one up there before I take up the EMF reader. Sit in another spot. I thought she was messing with the lights. I still haven't checked my sanity. yet with the spirit box, but doesn't mean we won't get something in a minute. Our activity did the bike there for a minute, up to a 5. We're at 70, so we're doing pretty good with that. Come on. Oh, ghost orb. So it's a shade, Yuray. So if it's a shade, it'll be level 5. Spirit box won't do anything. Fingerprints won't be anything. Freezing temperatures will be a Yuray. So at this point, I'm guessing it's a 5. Oh, I thought I had the motion sensor. I guess I don't. Alright. Well, just in case he decides to make his presence felt, we can take a quick picture of him. Or her. Oh, Susan. Phasmophobia. It was a remnant when I thought it was a shade, so that's why it caught up to me so fast. But that's all I have for this. If you liked it, please give us a thumbs up. But we will catch you, or maybe I will, I don't know. We'll see if I decide to do another solo or if Snipes will hop on and we'll do some co-op ghost hunting, but we will see. But that's all I have for this. I'll catch y'all in the next episode. Peace.